Казка називається «Гидке качення». Once upon a time lived a duck family and mother duck had been sitting on a clutch of new eggs. One nice morning the eggs had hatched and out pond six chinny ducklings. But one egg was bigger than the rest and it didn't hatch. Mother duck couldn't remember laying that last egg. The little prison was peeking inside his mouth. A strange looking duckling with gray feathers, the mute hag bear a yellow gets at a worried mother. A little duckling was very sad because he thought he was the ugliest among all his brothers. And sisters, they would not play with him and teased. The poor early duckling one day he saw his reflection in the water and cried, "Nobody likes me. I am so ugly." He decided to leave house and went into the woods. Finally, Miss Sprint arrived one day. The duckling saw a beautiful swan swimming in the pond and fell in love with her. But there he remembered how evening mail phone off hill and he bent his head down in mail. When he saw his reflection in the water, he was astonished as he was not an ugly duckling anymore, but a handsome one. Sven, now he knew why he had looked so different from his brothers and his sisters. They were duckling, but I was a bite. Sven, he said to himself, he married.